I'm gonna start Manstrom. DirectX 11. Don't know why DirectX 9 is the default, but that's the way the developer chose to make it. Not a very smart choice. I don't even know when this game came out. I guess that's an indie game. But I feel it should have came out a while, like recently. It feels like it came out recently. Especially because indie games used to just look like complete and utter butt for a very long time. Just complete butt. This one. Is that it? That does not feel like it has gone in all the way. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I gotta check that out before tomorrow. Alright. I'm gonna finish this game. Oh, that's right. I am forgetting something. I always forget something. Wasn't so bad, though. Just gotta refresh. And then load the stream. Let's see. Bam. And it's going. Alright.
Just gotta refresh. Sound.
Looks right. Alright. And unloading. Alright, Manstrom. We're gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. Just remember how to do everything. We know what we're doing this time. Ain't gonna catch us by surprise. Dirty ass Manstrom. Alright, nothing down there. Here. Nothing. Nothing nowhere. Alright. And then here. Running in the 90s. What do you mean running in the 90s? What are you talking about, Nemo? 90s. Do you think there's a 90% chance that I'm gonna die? Is that what you mean? Because I have a feeling I can get this the first try. I have faith. Those sounds make it feel like as if I shouldn't have faith. Is he already nearby? No, didn't mean to open it twice. It makes a loud noise. So it actually, I think that actually gives the monster an idea of where I'm coming from. Better than nothing. Alright, so I think the best thing to do would be to get the bolt cutters first. Because the gasoline seems to be everywhere. Doesn't seem to be hard to find gasoline. Finding the key. Initial D. Running in the 90s, initial D. What? What, Dimu? What? Where? Okay, he sounds... I don't know what's making those noises. It sounds pretty close, though. And... Oh, fuck me! Okay. Get the bolt cutters! I know. I gotta go downstairs. And, oh look, there's the chain again. For the thingamabobby. Question is, how do you get in here? I don't get how to get in here. Check Discord later, I posted a link. Alright. It's the humming sound or something. Is it like a humming sound? No, it's like a rah sound. Rah. Does not sound like a noise that anything should be making. Alright, so the key was to go all the way to the bottom. Okay. And then I went up three floors. But if I remember correctly, there's stairs. The stairs aren't linear. Just in case. Because we don't need this for the helicopter, I don't think. I hope I don't regret that. Turning that on could be helpful. Because now all I need for this one is the battery, and I don't know what else. This one needs other stuff. There's the battery. I don't know what else this thing needs to be fixed. Yeah. I wish I did. This is probably the hardest one to get done. So it's down here somewhere. Just don't remember. Ow. Don't remember how to get to it, though. Nothing. I mean, I could find the key right now, I guess. What is that? What is that? Oh, it was a bottle on its side. Yeah, so useful. All right. Careful, Mood. Don't linger too long in one area. Is that how he catches you? Like, is it slowly... Ah, shit, getting closer and closer to me? Alright, here we go. Oh, this is the bottom floor. There is no lower. Okay, so we gotta go up two floors. That was the key. Going up two floors. And then... I guess it's the hunter again. Yep, it's gonna be the hunter again, I guess. That's right, there's no entrance through here. Let's go back up. No. Is this really a dead end here? This is weird. Mood! Shane, we're gonna beat this game today. Or I'm a monkey's uncle. Oh, he runs out of breath. Okay. So what I have to do is leave this area, go up one floor, and then try and find the room with the... This place is... It does give you a very claustrophobic feel. Alright, so one floor. So deck three. It's on deck three where we can find a doorway to an area that has the bolt cutters. I was already here. Yeah, they walk all the areas of the ship. Rip, 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 what do you mean rip? I ain't dying. Oh, this is where I spawned, isn't it? This is. I spawned on deck three. Look, see, there's the gasoline. Done. Not an issue at all. Gasoline's never the issue. And then watch, next we're gonna find the keys. But I feel like the more items you find, the more aggressive the enemy gets, the more aggressive the hunter gets or whatever. And that's why I wanna grab the bolt cutters first, because I feel the most vulnerable. Oh! It's so loud. It's so wet. It's so wet. This gamer guy, hello. How are you doing? Jesus. I don't like how it sounds. It sounds like he's walking around in macaroni. I heard the hunter around you. He's just outside this box. He's not leaving me alone. Good, thanks. You? I'm doing pretty good. I was playing Grand Theft Auto all day. Dude, I... That's bullshit. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. Okay, at least they give you a chance. At least they give you a chance. Watching my PS4, dude. Dart Toad, how have you been, dude? It's been a while since I've seen you. I hope you're doing better. I remember you were going through some tough times. Definitely some complicated situations, right? Hello, everyone. Hello, Smile Code. Hello. I don't want to leave this room anymore. I totally understand why some people need safe spaces now. Because I need one right now more than ever. the only way. Don't run into him. Don't run into him, please. 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 Deck four. No, wait. Deck... How do I... I'm on the top. Shit. Okay, this is not where I needed to go. That's where the helicopter is. Maybe I can refuel it right now. Here we go. What did he just do? What was that? What? How does this work? How does this work? It feels like I'm playing Surgeon Simulator. This is not... Okay, hold on. How do I... Stop moving! No, that's not right. I'm not doing something right. This, my character doesn't know what to do! This is so wrong! Lucky me with Lucky! Have we got some live porn today? I don't think that's gonna happen for a long time. How are you today, Mood? I'm doing pretty good. Mood, is the hunter in the vents? Yeah, it was. Was getting laid for a week till she got bored. Damn, that sucks. Whatever. I mean, at least you got laid, right? Pretty much all I have been doing. Oh, hi! LGB race. I can't... Whoa. How are you doing? Hi. This game is so damn stress fun. So far, I've been having a blast with it. Yes, this game has been pretty fun. But I can't figure out how to do everything yet. I guess I'm not a helicopterologist. I don't know what you would call it. I guess a pilot. I don't think helicopters run on the regular gasoline that you put in a car. But for all intents and purposes, let's try and shove this gas can into this helicopter, because I feel like this is honestly the only way to do it. Oh, that does do that. Okay, that works exactly as I anticipated. I'm guessing that is a way to get rid of... Oh, the lighter died. The lighter lit on fire and died. It's gone. I hear music. Oh no, I have my lighter. I picked it back up. Sweet. Okay, got it. Alright, so how do I... No. Just, how do I connect it to this? Is there a way to connect it to this? Races TV, that's what it is. No, the hunter walks the ship in the vents. She, it's always in the vents. Oh, Shane? Oh my God, uptime. Okay, my chat skills are terrible today. You drunk too? Not enough booze? Alright, so what am I supposed to do here? How, this isn't, does anybody have any ideas? Maybe I just whip it at the... Can I take the valve off? Do I just pour it into it like this? That's not working. That's not working. Okay. Now we can do this. Hi-ya! Ah, it didn't work. That didn't work. Whatever, let's leave that there. Just in case that ends up being the way to... Oh, wait a second. There's two sides of the ship! Okay, wait. I came from that side. I remember how to go to the other side. Alright, let's go to the other side of the ship, and I think that's a side with the bolt cutters. Side B, how are you doing? How are the Olympics? Anything amazing? Any record-breaking Olympics? Any new Caitlyn Jenners emerging in this year's Olympics? Or, what's his real name? Kyle Jenner? Bruce Jenner? Bruce Jenner. That's right. I got drunk a few days ago. I got drunk last night. I got, like, wasted last night. It was pretty good. I got wasted. So, shout out to... Are you asking me for a shout out, Whisper? What? Telling a friend to fuck a pig and... Fuck. It's a hallway. It's a long hallway. And this is how we die. I found the area! I found the area! We're gonna fucking die in here! Run! Crouch! I'm dead. It's done. Called it a boat. I was talking about there's a boat you have to fix too, side of B. There's a boat, there's a submarine and a helicopter. You can fix all three of them. He totally can. Fire! Begun! Fuck you! This is a dead end. I fucked up. You have to find the bolt cutter. Where's the bolt cutter? I fucking got scared in yours, but mood scared me. With his scream. Oh my god. Didn't end up watching Rainey had a little accident with the table. Oh, I have a nephew who had a terrible accident with the table. He still has a scar from it today. Tables are low-key just dangerous as fuck. I think I hear it. I'm not entirely sure. I got a TV stand, lol. Awesome. Wall mounts for me, though, all the way. They're all gonna die! Hi, by the way. Holy fucking crazy game, right? You were at the helicopter and you called it a boat, though. How do you escape that situation? I don't know. It just lets you run away. Got a soft steak with mushrooms on it. Garlic mashed potatoes on the side. Dude, I haven't had steak in a while. I need to get another steak. How did that steam not kill you? I don't know. I got lucky. It just did like one damage instead of the normal two. Then scared him? I don't know. Maybe the lighter does something. Because I've been having it out just in case. I don't think it has an effect. But just in case it does. Why not? Why not bother him with some fire? I doubt he's very fond of it. He's a monster after all. Alright, so we go all the way to the bottom in this area. And then the bolt cutters are in one of these rooms. Not in here. Is there another lower? I think this is it. I can't get in there. I think that's where the bolt cutters are. Oh no, maybe they're here. They're in here. No, they're not. Where the fuck are the bolt cutters? What is that? A welding kit? Okay, what am I supposed... Now, this is getting more and more complicated every time. Is the welding kit to fix the submarine? Because that would be my best guess. Though, in all honesty, I would definitely try and use this as a weapon towards the monster. I think that would be a solid answer. What do you mean I can't? How? If the welding kit doesn't fix that, what does? Alright, so... I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do! Did you get good? The game gives you a chance to escape if the monster finds you in boxes and shitty, sadly. When are you playing double dumb in a deathmatch and she suck balls at CSGO? I don't know. I don't think I plan on streaming CSGO. Just because I don't feel like anybody that has followed me is into that game. Although I do love playing that game. It's really funny. It's a really derpy game. My eyes are burning horribly. So afraid of fire and the hunter... Wait. The hunter's afraid of fire and the hunter is a female, so the hunter might be... What? Since when is Sid afraid of fire? Why is Sid be afraid of fire? Exactly. Because fire bad. Are you... Is that a blonde joke there? Are you comparing... But Sydney's not really blonde, is she? Okay, so where... Fuck. Are the bolt cutters... I feel like this is, yeah, this is definitely to fix the submarine. Which I did put the thing in for, oh, here! Yes! Yes! Alright, we got the bolt cutters, and now we have this, which probably has made the monster very, very angry. Like, he's gonna be probably super aggressive. Like, just hyper aggressive. For the sake of, you know what, just because I feel like, I don't know how long the battery is on this thing lasts, so let's just drop that there. And, don't need that one either. Oh, got another one. Look at that. I heard him. I heard him. He dropped down. Just look at the bangs to clarify. Maybe you can weld the gas can to the hose, right? I'm just gonna light it, all of it on fire. Hopefully it just melds. Oh my god, the storage container! I don't have a problem with fire. I like candles and shit all the time. Find the storage container! Mood, careful! Find the storage containers and open them. You need the refueling station. Professional candle lighter. Sydney is a professional candle lighter. Yeah, she went to classes, she took classes, she knows how to light a candle. Perfectly. You need the refueling station. Okay. So the storage containers. What storage containers? Oh, I know what you're talking about. The cargo, like the cargo things, the cargo boxes. The freight. I think they're called freight, right? I think that's the right name for it. Freight. Where'd it go? Fucking go. I gotta get upstairs. Last time, the fucker spawned on me right on the stairs. I think it's complete total bullshit. I hear it. But I don't see it. Fuck it, it's down there. Who gives a shit? Close the door behind me. Fuck him. So here, right? Like these things? Mood careful. Storage containers. Every container is a storage container. Professional candlelighter. How do you torture a zombie? Stick it in Oklahoma. Bolt cutters are used to open storage containers which hold the refueling station which you have to put the gas in. Never forget, kids. Oh my god. Wait, so the bolt cutters aren't meant to break the This is what you're talking about. These things? Oh, look, more gasoline. That's nice. I think Demon was off his rocker. I don't seem to be able to open any of these. So this isn't what you're talking about. I thought the bolt cutters would be used to break the chains on the helicopter. There's helicopters, the helicopter is like chained down. I can't even go on this side. I don't like this area. This area right here makes me very uncomfortable. Because there's a lot of dead ends. Freight, yeah, they're like freight, yeah. That's what I've always heard, they're called freight. But I mean, any container that you store things in would be a storage container, wouldn't it? Storage is a pretty broad term. Like, you can call Tupperware storage containers. Or a fridge. At least it rattles. It gives you a nice heads up right before it, like, sprays you and murders you in one hit. That's really nice, isn't it? Isn't it? The containers are on top. Yes. Okay, technically, yes. Yes, okay. So now we know we're gonna go all the way to the top. Unless we hit dead ends every time we go up a freaking flight of stairs. I'm guessing this is to stop a fire in case a fire starts while I'm refueling, right? How long is this game? Let's just make our way all the way to the top. That sounded like it was right in my ear. No. Well, maybe. Okay. Now I know where the monster is. He's on that other floor. Okay. I wonder if you can actually fix the whole boat. Like, is the whole... Freight is a shipping term. Yeah, so like those big boxes, then those are freight, right? So like here's the boat you can fix if you find all the parts to it. Oh. That's the boat you can fix. Why are you even allowed to jump? You can't like... Well, that'd rip. That's it. Rip, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Alright. The containers are near the helicopter pad, I think. Okay, perfect. Decker Hawthorne, hi! Someone told me that you need to stop jerking it. You're gonna tear it off. Gotta be careful, man. Apparently you have to stop jerking your gherkin, because it doesn't grow back once you tear it off. Gotta be careful, man. What's upper decker? Decker Hawthorne. What's upper deck? Oh, yeah. What's up? What's up, Doc? Or an upper decker? I wonder why your character is on this ship in the first place. Yeah, how did this happen? What is the backstory to this game? What is the backstory to this game? Oh, look at that. How nice. Let's just... What is this? What is this? I thought there would be a toilet in here, but there's not. It's just like an electrical box. I don't know where he went. I don't know what that noise was. Does that mean he left? Or is he gonna fuck my shit up the moment I come outside? I need to get over there. But I can't. This ship is very... very complicated. It's very complicated. My god. Hello, Rip. Mines grew back. Oh no. But that means you did tear it off at one point, right? Fucking dick face. Get in. Oh shit! Fucking close the door. Dude, there's alarms everywhere on here. I'm guessing the little boat, the little safety raft has to be the easiest way to get out. Otherwise, they wouldn't put all these fucking alarms on this side. The other side of the boat has no alarms whatsoever. So I'm guessing that one probably has the most steps or the hardest items to find to fix it. This is the worst part about horror games or like horror survival games is like when you're inside the closet and you don't know when to come out and you feel like the moment you do come out, Monster's gonna be like, ha, I was here the whole time. Shit. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this. Nope. The battery for the submarine. Fucking useless. Fucking useless. What am I gonna do with that? God damn it. So it's like I have a piece for the... I still haven't even found the keys yet. I'm gonna die. I was like, I'm gonna be able to do it. But now I'm gonna die. Thank you for the host, Darth Toad. I'm gonna die here because I don't know what to do. This is... I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Yeah, it looks like an alien... I think it's some sort of sea monster. But I'm not entirely sure. I don't remember the ship being so complicated. Where? Where? Okay, no, can't go that way. Maybe. Yes! No. Well, made a mistake. Wait. Yes, we got to the other side. Yes, okay, so there is... It looks like the only way to the other side is through there. That is very strange. That's really annoying. They put way too many of these traps. They put way too... Just one too many. Or 20 too many. Gotta get the fuck out of here now. Back on the top floor. And now we're outside. Beautiful. Exactly where we need to be. Okay. Alright, so... We get to the helicopter... Look, see, this is what I would think the bolt cutters are for. I knew it! See that? Not so tough now, are ya? Are ya, helicopter? Thought you were all cool and shit. Alright, so now we have that. You said it was to get into these? It is. Alright. What does that do?
Oh, yeah.
Can I close these again? Oh, I can. Okay. That's strange. What is this? What are you doing? This guy is some kind of special. Because I'm not... He's, like, doing it at an angle for, like, no reason at all. This is... I'm not doing this. This is... Alright, you know what? This is, I guess this is how... This is really weird. I hope that was as painful for you guys to watch as it was for me to handle myself. I just realized there is another... Okay. Alright. Alright, let's drop something here. We don't need those. Now, we can grab that, and we can grab this. Do I just stop it? I'm gonna die. This is how I'm gonna die. It's gonna rip. Died fucking trying to grab a goddamn hose. Oh my god. Oh my god. There we go. Alright. Now, all we need is a bunch of gasoline. Is a bunch of gasoline. That's it? Just two? That's not bad. That's not bad. Two. Oh, fuck, I don't know where it is. I'm just gonna run. It's so close. All I need is the keys, which I've been finding every other run. This is the first time I seem to be having some sort of trouble finding the keys. Oh my god. Monster and item places. This level's randomly generated or just the item placement? Examine the heli, though. Who's been lucky to have found the bolt cutters in the same place three times? I think it's been four times now. BRB, people. Once again, hi, Decker. Hello. What, death, bro? Not yet. I've not died yet. No. I can do this. I can do this. All I need is the keys now. It's been released. It has fuel. I just need keys. I just need the keys. Please. Please. Give me the keys. Somewhere. Anywhere. I don't care. Just give me the keys. Oh, fuck. Come on. I'm so close. Just, the game should just give it to me. It should just, that's it. That's, it's done. Why you do this to me, game? I've been nice to you. I haven't uninstalled yet. And I thought about it. Thought about it after last night. Okay. Really? Oh my god. Dude, you see something like move in the distance and you really can't tell like if it's the monster or not, or maybe you're just imagining shit. Because you're so fucking on edge. Listen. What is that noise? That... What does it mean? Is he nearby? Does it just do it to fuck with you? You gotta turn these off just so you can, you know, just in case he's chasing. You really don't want anything obstructing your path. You don't have time to stop for this bullshit. I hate this area. I'm dead. Bye, cruel world. Goodbye, cruel world. He's lingering! I need something to scare him away. The monster. Actually, the steam... What? But it also stops me, though. And if I can't get past it, it doesn't matter. He's gonna get me. He's an old man. You can teach... Get the ladies. Moon's learning. Oh, God. Okay. Let's... No. Wrong side. Alright, so look. We have two methods of escape that have two... They're two out of three. Both of them are very close to being dealt with. This is incredibly frustrating, though. I can't figure out either one of these. A single one. Do I die if I fall? No, I don't. That might be a good way to get away from him. Maybe. Oh, you know what? This thing probably has to be brought over here to this side. Let's see that. Let's see that right now. Why? Why does he do... Oh, my God. Controls to this. Just not at all. I heard rattling. I can't close these doors. Please don't kill me when I'm doing this. Please don't. This is purely experimental. Oh my God. This is the worst. This is the worst controls. I can't think of a game that has worse controls than this. This is a stupid idea. This is a stupid idea. This did not need to be done. This did not have to be done. This is a stupid idea. I don't even know why I wasted my time there. That was really dumb. That doesn't do shit. Fuck that. They wouldn't have made it that easy. Oh my God. Well, I'm gonna put gas on the ground somewhere and you can make the hunter retreat. I already figured that out. That's pretty obvious. Spookiness! The hunter hates fire. And before Moon dies, clap. Clap your hands. Moon has the clap. You gotta clap your hands. Is that how you scare him? Hand check. Am I out of sync again? The audio's out of sync? Is that what's going on here? Is that why people want me to clap and shit? Alright. Okay, we gotta... No, how do I... Where do I find the keys? You know what? I'm guessing the keys would most likely be somewhere near the captain's thing. At least they're random spawn. Should be closer to the captain's thingamabobby, right? On this side of the ship? We dropped so much crap here. Wait, you know what? There's more freight. I don't know why there would ever be a key inside one of these, but if the game is purely random generated, there's a chance. Why not take that chance? Nope, it's not in any of these. Nope. Could have been a nice win right now, right? Great way to just end it. Just find the keys inside those things. Clap, clap, clap. Why clap, clap, clap? What's going on with the clap? Please, just let me... Let me just find it. That's all I want. I just want to get the... I don't know if I want the doors open or not. That... He comes out of vents like that, huh? Little fucker. Please. Please, please clap. The stream needs more clap, clap, trap, clap, trap. It's a trap, trap. Yep, more vents like that. Shit, dude. What the hell's going on, though? Why is everyone clapping? What's going on? Is this a new meme? Are you guys coming up with new memes and stuff? Is new hip... Oh, fuck yes! We're done! We're done! Fuck this! We're out! Woo! What's going on? Pull out your key. We're done! Are you fucking kidding me? I swear to God, if he spawns on the opposite side, I'm gonna be so angry. It's done! It's done! Let's go! Let's go! We're done! We won! We won! I don't give a shit what anyone says. If he finds me right now, I don't care. I'm done. I won. I won. It's it. Oh my God, it makes noise! Ah! Run! I don't know why. I should have known. I should have fucking known. I should have turned on the fueling system and then looked for the keys, right? That would be the logical thing. That by the time I find the keys, it's done. I don't have to. I'm a fucking idiot. What are you playing? Wait, what are you playing? A games? Facepalm. Yes, it's a game called Monstrum. It's a spoopy game. No, it's Harambe. And it's... I think Harambe is the worst meme I've ever seen. Jet fuel can't mount sleeve beams. The odd shot already. Hunter! Decker is using a controller. He can't spell. I maybe should have mentioned that to Mood. Maybe. I can't tell if he's coming directly for me. The moment the helicopter. Okay, someone. I need to know this for sure right now. This is not. I ain't fucking around with this. This is very serious. I need to know this right now. Does he know exactly where I am and he's gonna chase me down? The moment like the helicopter's done. Is it just like a race? It's just a race. You gotta get there. There's no juking him. There's no outsmarting him. It's just like a matter of get there or out before he catches up to you. Or can I hide? Because it sounds to me like he knows where I am all of a sudden. The music just changed. It got very serious. Found out the good way. Well, it's rip time. Like a ninja. Clap, clap. Because once the fueling starts, the monster chases all over. What? Yes. Get there or die? That's dumb! So he just knows automatically where I am? Fuck, it sounded like he was over there. Fuck. He was in that building. How do I get in? I quit this game. I quit this game. I don't get it. Oh! It's a time! Yes! Yes! Oh my God! Yes! Oh my God! Yes! Be quiet. Oh my God. You die anyways. Wait. Clutcher kick. Clutcher kick. Oh my god. Okay, we got away. Oh, you opened the fuel. We're not gonna make it across the Atlantic. No, we're done. We died. We died at sea. We lost all of our... One guide on Steam says, you need items to get this ready to fly, bolt cutters, helicopter keys. Once you have this, you will be able to escape. But when you are in the middle of fueling, the monster will come by and try to break the fuel pump. So defend the helicopter. How do you defend the helicopter? What the hell? Says, clap. Oh my god. See, you got lucky if that's true. Right? Because he could have fucked the thing up, but he didn't. Come on, you got it. Why the whispers? Why are you whispering? That could have been completely appropriate in chat. Oh my god. I fucking did it. Now, I guess the next logical step to beating this game even harder would be, Wow, that did not take long. That took an hour and a half. That did not take long at all for me to do. I thought it would take longer. I don't know why. But I was right. I bet Dimu. I said, Dimu, I bet you I get it on my first try. No deaths. I did it. By placing fires around to scare Hunter away. Good game. All right, so I don't really have anything. I didn't have anything planned for tonight, but there's a game that I've been wanting to stream just because I have not beat it yet. I've only got past like the first level, I think. And it's called Surgeon Simulator. I don't know if you guys are interested in seeing Surgeon Simulator or not. I mean, that game is old as shit. I don't know. It's a dead game now. I have Star Wars The Force Unleashed. The game that I've been wanting to play, Star Wars The Force Unleashed, Surgeon Simulator, Shadow Warrior. That game is actually very, very difficult. Have you tried the park? I have. I already streamed it twice. I would again. I love that game. I actually do want to stream it again because Sydney Sidebe streamed it, I think, yesterday night or two nights ago. I think she streamed it two nights ago. And she found some secrets that I never found. And it made me, I was like, oh, I want to go back and find some more secrets, you know? Psychonauts, Legendary, Faster Than Light. If you guys don't know, FTL. This is a game that I also been wanting to stream for a while, FTL. Because I want to show you guys what bullshit I run into. I swear to God, I'm completely cursed in that game. I've beat it three times. I beat it once on hard. That was the first time I beat it. I've beat it twice on normal. And I don't know what I did right, to be honest. I have no idea what I did right to get that game to work, to win. Escape by other means. How much did you bet for? I don't know, but Dimu... Bragging rights. No, it was $1,000, Demon. You owe me $1,000. We bet 1K. You were like, 1K, I bet you're dead. We didn't actually put down a number on it. Unfortunately. I should have bet money on it. I should have bet some hard cold cash on that, Demon. Make you fucking put your money where your mouth is. But yeah, the park, amazing game. Would you eat Donald Trump's ass out and nobody know, or eat Donald Trump's ass and have everyone believe you ate his ass? Neither. Those both sound very bad. I don't see how any one of those is good. Aviator, a better question would be, here's one for chat. Would you rather... No, that's bad too. Oh. It's like, would you rather spend a night with a bunch of girls and not do anything with them? Oh, what do you call it? But everyone thinks you did. Or would you rather spend a night with a bunch of girls and do whatever you want, but nobody believes you? It's like, which one do you want to do there? Everyone's just going to think you're a liar if you do stuff. We're going to play Borderlands 2 again, Mood. I don't know. Is Dr. Ron? I could do it right now if Dr. Ron and everyone else is up. But I think Crimson's probably asleep. I haven't seen the park yet. It's a good game. It's a really good game. I really do enjoy it. I wouldn't mind playing it again. There is one part that always freaks me out, but now that I've seen someone else do it... Oh, I don't even have it installed. I mean, it only takes like a few minutes to install. It could install in like 5 minutes while I do like some Surgeon Simulator. That wouldn't be too... hard to do. Yeah, that wouldn't be too hard to do. Clap. Why is everyone doing clap? Lol, fucking Decker. Bragging rights. Clap. Congrats, you beat Monstrum on the... What? There's a harder difficulty? Decker is clapping and jacking it. Do whatever I want because I know I did. I mean, but no one believes you. Everyone says you're a liar. Everyone says you're a liar. They're just like, he lied. So the park... I also have Resident Evil 4, but that's a very... That game is a very long one. If I wanted to do that one, I think I would start earlier. I would start way earlier. And then... Move on. Alright, it's already at 7%. The park is already at 8%. I think I'll do one really quick surgeon simulator, because I haven't gotten past the first level again since I reinstalled my computer, and I don't think this game has cloud saves. So that's like three people saying they want to see the park. I'm down to do the park. I will do the park. Just let it download. Wow, I'm like blowing up. Alright. We got surgeon Sergion simulator. I don't know, I think Snake is actually... This game would probably be the best one to do drunk, huh? I just realized... This is the American one. And the music is very loud. Where is that all? Okay, done. Yes, that's all good. Good and dandy. Alright, that's weird. The menu in this game is actually one of my most... this is one of my favorite menu systems of all time, really. I really do like it. Now I have to move over here because my keyboard's all the way on the left side. Wait, how do I... How do I... There we go. Ah, I got it. Nope. No, there's no way to do this. There's no way to do this. There's no way to do this without just looking like a complete monster. All right. Let's just do the surgeries. Where is it? Oh, there we go. There we go. Yes. All right. The Hunter and the Calicopter are the medium difficulty mode. What's the easy one? Is it the boat? I knew it was the boat. I thought for sure it was the boat. I have a feeling that like the life raft is the second, is the easiest. Then the hard mode is a submarine. And probably the hardest difficulty is like, if I don't know if you can or not, maybe getting the whole actual boat to like work again. Alright. We gotta just test out my end key rollover and shit and make sure I can do this. Alright. Wait, what are you doing here? There we go. Get that. Just get it out of here. Alright. It's the park. Dark Souls? I mean to go back to Dark Souls. I actually did my reset because I couldn't stream Dark Souls 1. Now I can. So I might go back to Dark Souls 1 and finish my Dark Souls 2 run that I had to reset. Now I'm like almost back to where I was the last time I streamed it. I just hate streaming the exact same bosses over and over again because they were very stressful. Like the first sinner, I can't remember what his name is. Yeah, I think the first sinner is the boss. Is very difficult with hand to hand. What up, Decker Hawthorne? Reasons why the sub is harder is because you have to kill the monster in the sub room, and you can't escape. So you can kill him. Okay. So this hammer right here. What the hell? Is there like a fucking beaker stopping my hand from getting down there? Alright. This is clearly the tool that I was supposed to use. No. We can do this. Alright. Hiya! Yeah! No. We missed. Okay, there's no... The hammer's not the right tool. Oh, there we go. Bone saw. Duh! Get out of here. Now, gotta do this so gently. Just, we can do this. I went to medical school for 8 years for this. Oops. See, that's what I'm saying. This would be a great game to do drunk, right? I mean, then again, it's like you don't even have to be drunk and you're still fucking this shit up, so maybe not. Wonder how bad I would be at this game if I was drunk. Am I getting his skin or something? Or is it just he bleeds out even if I get bone? Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm so scared I'm gonna nip his, like... There we go. That took way too much. I feel. Oh! Oh no. He's starting to bleed out at a pretty fast... See, it's like whenever you nip the skin, the buzzsaw just does way too much damage. He's holding it in the most awkward... Like, seriously, who the fuck holds anything the way he does? Anything. I don't feel anything should be held like that appropriately. And I think it's the green one or the blue one. One of these stops him from bleeding. So you just stab the living shit out of him with it. But it's kind of hard. All right, let's just... There you go. There we go. That's better. Stops the bleeding. What are you doing? Don't stab yourself. Oh my god. Bitch. Oops. Fucking Shane, what's going on? There's no way this is looking like... Get let go of me! Hey, wait a second. This room's pretty big. What's going on back there? Alright, so... Alright, now it's time for precision. We need... something. Grab it. Oh, fuck. We Edward Scissorhand. Oh, no. It's all good. It's all good. It's been fixed. It's all good. I was talking to Decker. Throws up his dinner and dessert. I hate this game. This game looks great, dude. It's good. This game is fun. It's really hard. It's a lot harder than it looks. Actually, I don't know if that's true or not. This game looks pretty fucking derpy. There we go. Got that. We gotta cut that out, right? I think. Is that it? Did I get it all? Oh no. Oh no, he's bleeding out of like different... Alright. You know what? This is not the right tool for the job right now. Hold on. I gotta stop this bleeding because he's losing... There we go. Good. That is dangerously close to the other needle. I don't know how I feel about that. Let's just rip this. Does it come out? Do I have to cut it out? Oh, God, no. You can just rip it out. You can just rip it out. You have to kite the monster? Oh, you just have to constantly? All right, there we go. You're not going to need those. Don't worry. You'll get new ones. We'll give you new ones. We're giving you a new heart. We can give you a new everything. And then their liver... Can I? Oh, you can. That's weird. Alright. Yeah, he's facing the other way now. Alright. How do I grab this fucking... It's like his crotch is in the way. My hand can't go deep enough into his stomach or his chest cavity to grab what needs to be grabbed. Oh no. No, stop it. Stop it. Alright. I got something. I got- No, my watch! Ah, whatever. That's like a shitty watch anyways. I don't know what kind of watch has a rubber band as like a strap. That doesn't seem appropriate for a doctor. Hey, Mood. My boy. How do I spit game with Norway hose? I don't know. I've never been in Norway, but I've heard they have goddamn gorgeous girls. All those like European, like... I don't even know what to call it, like Sweden and Norway and all of those. I hear that they have the top-notch white hoes. Like if you like white women, blonde hair, blue eyes, those are the places to go. All right, I don't know what he's doing there. He's like holding it. Okay, I got one. That actually looks like the right way to hold a surgical tool. I don't know, because I'm not a surgeon myself. There we go. We got it. It's done. We gotta work fast now. Get in there. Grab that stomach. Grab it, you fucking fiend. Oh my god. difficult. Come on. Come on. No. It's like the bones. The bones are in the way. This would be so much easier if you had no bones. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna leave it there. We're gonna leave it there. No, I can't. Because I think... How do you get the heart out? Alright, whatever. We're gonna leave it in there. We need more of this drug, because... Okay, wow, we got a 2-for-1 there. Double prizing. We're double prizing the carnival here. He's just not gonna have ribs now, Mood. Don't throw those away! He doesn't need ribs. Ribs are a luxury, okay? No one needs their ribs. You can have a smushy center, right? If anything, it'll make you the person that everyone wants to hug. They're like, dude, have you ever hugged Frank, dude? That guy has no fucking ribs. He's like a squishy teddy bear. You can straight out feel his heart. Is that it? That's it. Wow. That was oddly easy. I'm not gonna lie, that actually increases my confidence in maybe becoming a surgeon. Except this part seems to be, like, the most difficult. Oh, there we go. Alright, that's a bad heart. We don't need that one. Ah! Ah. Ah! Yes! Inside them, the fucking... Goddamn, this box reminds me so much of, like... Okay, you have it by a string. I swear to God, like, any sudden motion, he's letting go of that heart. Yes! Look at that! Done! I got a C. I feel like I deserve better than a C for that. I should have got something way better. Clap. Caress his face. Clap. What is going on with the clap? What am I missing here? What's going on? Alright, so... What's the next one? Kidney transplant. Alright. Alright, I don't know if we'll be able to do this one. I wonder if the park is done yet. I feel like it should be by now. Aw, no! Nuts! The game crashed. Let's check out if the park is good to go. Where's the park? Where the hell's the park? Where are you? Damn. It seems to have slowed down while I was playing Surgeon Simulator. Because when I wasn't playing it, it jumped up to 7% in a few, like, in like 30 seconds. It's barely at 14. It doubled, I guess. I don't know. I don't know if this game is slowing down. This game doesn't use any internet. Let's just hope that it doesn't. Alright. Next. Clap, clap, clap! Ask Decker! Fox. Yeah. Yes, all the hot blonde European babes. Sydney's into it. Sydney wants to know more about these hot European blonde babes. Where? Stomach. Begin. Alright, just don't crash on me again, please. Please, don't let this be a... Oh, it's not. Okay. It was a one-time thing. This guy sounds like Vader. The other guy, I couldn't even hear him. But just in case, I'm gonna try and get rid of my watch. Just as a precautionary measure. It seemed to have caused issues last time. Get it off. Take it off with your face. Come on. Come on, buddy. Trying to perform surgery here, and this watch gets in the way of shit. So just take it off. There we go. Oh, wow. He caught it. He caught it again. Bro, I come to you for tips, and you tell me that feels bad, man? I mean, I don't know. I've never hit on any of the Norwegian chicks. I've never even had sex with a blonde, now, like a natural blonde. A girl who dyes her hair? Okay, yes. But I've never laid an actual blonde girl. No, that's out of my wheelhouse. This thing looks super crazy. Let's grab it. Look at this thing. Look, this thing looks like... What are you doing with it? I'm just letting... I gotta re-grab this somehow. It's stuck between my fingers. Why are there so many, like... This is the most cluttered operating table I've ever... Oh my god. Okay. Wait a second. This might be useful. If we can. Buzzsaw, come here. Buzzsaw? No? No? No! I can't go left enough to grab it. That's unfortunate. And then this thing has turned in a way that I don't see I could possibly grab it. Excuse her. Come here. Give it to me. No, don't grab it by the blade. He won't grab it! Alright. Oh, that's a pipe dream. Let's just use these again. Come on. Yes! No. Blood ribs sound good. I'm hungry. Right? Oh, man. I could go for some ribs right now. I had barbecue already. How do I cut this? Where do I cut this? Where in God's name do you, like, start at these intestines? Okay, I found one. There have to be more. I guess I'm just cutting the living shit out of his organs until we find the right spot. We're just gonna poke and prod. By process of elimination, we'll find what detaches from. Oh no. I see like a little indent right there, but I guess not. Come on. Okay, you're not making this any easier. I'm just gonna pull it whatever I can out. Let's see. Nope. Nothing! Dangling by a heartstring. Ayo! I mean, it was dangling by a heart something. Oh wow, that's really fixed in there. I like how the lungs came out almost immediately, but the stomach won't. No, I need this one. Give me this one. He's bleeding out. He's bleeding very fast. No, you need more? What the hell? Stop bleeding! There we go. Okay. There needs to be something else that I'm not seeing here. Here we go. Yeah, I gotta turn it, drop it, and then pick it up again. There we go. Look at that. Just like perfect. Until you fuck it up, huh? You just had to fuck it up, didn't you? I grabbed it right. It was perfect. Alright, where? How do I do this? Well, come on, just pull it. Oh wait, something else is coming loose. I don't know what to do. I want this. No, this is terrible. This is going really badly. This may have been a complete and total mistake. Oh shit, okay. I don't know what I'm poking. There we go. Now I can see. Nothing there either. I don't know where to cut the stomach. We're gonna have to restart here. There's no way I'm gonna get this right the first time, I guess. We're cutting up everything. There's just, something's gonna give. I don't know where, but it's gonna give. No. No way. Nothing is disconnecting. This is crazy. Oh, come on. I've like slit up his, I don't know what I haven't cut. There we go. What the fuck was that? But he's bleeding out. I don't know if I have enough time. I probably do. I lack the entire dexterity to do this. But this is pretty much... I don't think he's going to make it past this. Any more of this? Can this... No, he's bleeding out horribly. I have caused irreparable bleeding damage. There is... This guy is not coming back from this. Look, it doesn't matter how many times I stab him with this hypodermic needle that is supposed to stop his bleeding. He's dying. He's dying. This is it. Dude, what? To GTA strip club? Oh my god. Whoa, it worked! Okay. Except he only has 1,000 milliliters left. He's done. He's donezo. He's donezo like Hanzo. That's it. Okay. Now let go of that. Just drop it. He won't let go of it. Drop it. Just drop it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on, please. I don't need you no more. Just drop it. Ah, shit. Now it's out of reach. Great. Alright, so we can pull one part of the stomach out, but we can't pull the other part, I think. It looked like it was still attached to something. Oh my god. Bro, just give me some tips. Just the tips. Redstream, use the spoon. I wonder if that is like a surgical spoon. Maybe it can be used for something. How do I pull this out? There is like no... God. Come here. It didn't turn on. That's weird. It didn't turn on. Does it not work for this? There we go. Yes, we got this. Ah, and he's bleeding out again. He's dead. He's dead. 800 milliliters. He's gone. He's gone. There's no way I'm saving this guy. Think 400. Yeah, he's definitely a goner. The only thing I can try and do is figure out where the fuck that stupid disconnect. I think I see it. It's in the middle. I see it now. Okay, I see it now. I think I can find it. Oh my god. Hey, what's up, Mood? How you doing, Bungie? How are you doing, man? Welcome back, Slippy. Oh my god, dang you, Weedos. No Slippy. All right. We can do this now. We have the information. We have the technurkagy. All right. Get the let's start off with the ribs. Maybe the ribs will make things easier. Come on. Just no. Don't fuck with the kidneys. No, we need the kidneys. Wow, they look like jelly beans. Those are like. Those straight up just look like, I don't know, just like cranberry jelly beans. Alright. Come on. The problem here is the top rack of ribs is the hardest one to break. Because it's like right next to the meat. There we go. Got it. No! Shit! Stop! Oh. Okay. That's not causing too much severe bleeding yet. There we go. Alright, that's done. Let's get out of here. We're done with that. That's as much... You get the fuck out of here, you stupid cup! Jesus Christ. It's literally just there to fuck you up so you can't grab this syringe. And I dropped the syringe inside of him. But, I mean, that's not the worst place to have it. At least it's doing something inside of him, you know? And we can't grab it. We can't grab it. Oh, I'm tripping balls now. I have made a mistake. I am now tripping balls. I gotta go stab myself with this one, right? Or something like that. It's gone. It's gone. Wait, can I reach it still? No, it's gone. It's gone. This is how we get. This is. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. It's. We don't have time. This man's life depends on it. We're gonna do it. This is how we go in. I don't know where to cut. Oh my god. This is like the worst case scenario of a surgery. It's like, what's going on? The doctor is high as balls. How high? Just balls. Okay. I see the disconnect. It's right there in the middle. I gotta get it. Where is it? It's right there, right? No, it's not. No! I can't. No, not like this. I'm losing my license. I'm the worst fucking. I'm the worst surgeon ever. That's I can't do this. That was way too hard. You're really triggering my friend mood, and when you got a problem with my friend, you got problems with me. And you better believe you don't want to have problems with me, because the last person that had problems with me ended up sleeping with the fishes. Now, you were going to tell Fox how to pick up women from the beautiful country of Norway. All right. Here's step number one. You gotta be good looking. I'm sorry to say this, but if you're working with an ugly mug, man, you're just shit out of luck, man. Girls from Norway, they're used to guys who are good looking, because apparently the guys, it's not just the women. It's not the beautiful Norwegian women. Apparently they're all just fucking beautiful. Not only are they beautiful, they're tall. So, you know, you gotta be tall too. And then the biggest thing I'm gonna say, this is probably the best advice, is you gotta be rich. Just be rich. And you'll have these Norwegian women all over you. They won't know how to keep their hands off of you. Alright, so let's try. We cut one thing there. The problem is this large intestinal one. I can't get the cut for the little one. It's like behind. It's back there. It's behind this one. And I can't, like, get it unless I just jam the knife in there. Or, if I cut the big one off, then I can work from there. But I don't know how to cut the big one. It's just not... Where is it? Where's the disconnect? There has to be, like, a... I would just cut it right here. Like, what the fuck is the goddamn... I'm gonna jam the knife all the way inside. Just maybe we'll hit something. No, it doesn't seem to be working. Yeah! Nothing. We got nothing but a dude almost bleeding out. That's what's happening right now. Seriously though, does anybody know where to cut this guy? He's not doing it. He's just not getting cut. Like, it's not working. And this is what's making me a little upset, because it's just, I don't get it here. I've hit a roadblock. I've stabbed the living shit out of him. Like, no joke. I don't think I've... Can I be more thorough with how hard you stab someone? There we go. It's like you have to find the right spots to stab with that needle. It's not really the best system ever. There was one way for me to commit suicide. I'd hire you to perform surgery on me. Thanks, Double, for having confidence in my surgical abilities. It's not coming out. Look, it's just not coming out. What did I miss? Burritos. Just toss a saw into the body, right? It seems that's the next logical solution. And just toss the fucking saw into his body, and it'll cut his stomach out, right? We dislodged the stomach last time, and it was by shoving a knife underneath the big intestine here, the large intestine. I can't figure out how to pull out this large intestine, though. It is, like, baffling me. I've tried cutting it on every part of it, and it just won't. It just won't. Tough guy. Hey, all, I'm back. Hey, Demo, I got that. Best stream ever. I don't know what to do here. What the fuck? I'm just, okay, you know what? This looks like a job for Mr. Hammer. No? No? Never mind. Can't reach Mr. Hammer. Mr. Hammer's out within, or maybe, I can grab the notepad and that'll pull Mr. Hammer. Look at that. Now we're closer. Come on, Mr. Hammer. Just work with me. Work with me! Yes! Yes, we got you, Mr. Hammer. You've been got. You're donezo. You're mine. You're mine. That's it. That's it. Hiya! This'll dislodge it, I'm sure, at some point. Okay, that is ridiculous. How is a hammer, it's stuck. And how is a hammer causing that much bleed damage? His hand stuck in the table. His hand got stuck in the table. His hand got stuck in the table. Locking as having eyesight. I got all that. That's a good one, Smile. That's a good one. I'm good looking. We mean you have to look good, not have good eyesight. That's a good one. That's a good one, Smile. All right. Look, see those pink lines? You can totally see there's a pink line right there on the little one and a pink line right there. Now, the other pink line on the big one, I have yet to see. I can kind of see right here. It looks like it's right there, like a little bit of pinkness. But I tried stabbing that part 100 times. Maybe it's right there, but I've also tried stabbing that 100 times. The only part that I haven't tried is like, I mean, I have a little bit, but I think it might just be directly below. It's the only thing I can think of. This cup right here is the bane of my existence. Get the fuck out of here. Just get the fuck out of my eyesight. I don't want to see you at all. Okay. I can cut this one very easily. That one's done with no problem. And then we cut that one. And then I think the next one is like out of the camera's eyesight. I feel like it has to be right here because I have dragged a knife up and down this guy's intestines. Look, I'm just poking. Oh my fucking god. It was right there. All right, we see it now. It was right there. Here you go. Have a fucking Colombian necktie, you dickface. Jesus Christ. Alright. He's bleeding very slowly. I think he's gonna be okay. I'm gonna grab this. And then... This is where the other cut is. See, that one, it's right below the big intestine. So, you can't get it unless you get the big intestine out. Come on. Just put it right there. And then... One more. We get this, and then it goes right here. Gonna have a little party on your face. This one looks like some kind of worm. This last one. No? I can't grab it? I guess I can't grab. Oh no, I got it. No, it's connected. I can't. It's connected to his butthole. It's. Never mind. We're not getting that one out. That one's not coming out. Alright, let's shove my hand inside his ribcage. There we go. Grab onto something. No? That one's not coming out? Liver's not coming out on its own? Oh! Is it out? It's not out. I ripped it off, though. Who knows? Who knew that you could just rip off organs like that? Alright, let's grab... No, I don't even know how you palm a notebook. How do you palm a notepad like that? What the fuck is... No? Just that one? There we go. That's not a good way to grab it. I don't think I'll be able to reach like this. Yeah, I can't reach. No, Hammer, I don't need you right now. Yes! I did it! I did it! I'm a fucking surgeon master. Oh no! No, what are you doing? Oh no. This is not at all the way I want this to go. Alright, we gotta throw that knife away. It's useless. It's been turned so ever many degrees, and it is now just completely unusable. Let's cut this stomach out. Got it! Look at that. Look at that. Perfect! Perfect! User in for extra power. The drug one? The one that, like, made me trip balls? There we go. Alright, we stop the bleeding. Alright, what are you guys going on? I know where to cut this guy, but describing would be troublesome. The syringe gets you high. It does. A group of people are playing party games on, and they had two women making out, and holy shit, I almost didn't want to leave. Fuck it, I'm going back. Fuck y'all. How are you guys finding this? Aviator found a nude girl yesterday. He found a dude jerking it today to Grand Theft Auto strippers. That's probably worse than what happened yesterday. So that one's very strange. And now Demo's finding girls making out. All right. This looks like this job is almost done. Of course, Mr. Hammer is upset, and now he's gonna cause me trouble. No, okay. Stab the kidneys really quickly. What? How do I fucking do this? Oh, there we go. Oh, they're both dislodged already. Now the hard part is gonna be reaching into this cavity and grabbing. Oh no, wow, that was fairly simple. I thought that was a trash can, and I was about to scream Kobe, because I was like, oh shit, I made it. But it didn't make it. It didn't make it, unfortunately. Very sad. Very sad that it didn't make it. Where? No, come on, baby. Come on, I can do this. This is what you've trained for your whole life. Hitting a bunch of keys on a keyboard. That one looks like it's disconnected, but apparently it's not. So we're gonna have to stab him again. We're gonna use Mr. Spoon this time. Oh my god, I almost drugged myself. Right in the home stretch. Yes! The spoon worked! Guys, spoon OP. Spoon OP. Sydney called it. Sydney immediately identified it. She saw the spoon and she was like, use the spoon. And I didn't trust in her. I thought, you know, I wanted to be gentle but firm, and the spoon worked perfectly. Dude, just fucking grab the kidney. We love you, dude. Hammer time. Hey, Mood, thanks for the tips. I'll try them tomorrow. I tell you how it worked out. If the tips that I told you don't work out, Fox, I don't know what to do. My life has been a lie. Because those are the ways you get just about every girl. And that'll definitely work on Norwegian girls. Oh, it moved! It moved! What is he grabbing? Come on, he's bleeding out. Just grab the fucking kidney. Is it that... I'm starting to feel that it's like this lung up here. And I wonder if I can like rip the lung out, maybe. No? Can I maybe go in this way and pinch? No, it's too high up. The hand has to be bent downward. He just refuses to grab it. It's like the kidney is... Look at that. He's like, no, I don't want to grab it. Just finger the shit out of it, please. I don't think I've ever been this, like, I'm frustrated. I don't think I've ever felt this frustrated before. Like, I'm having strange feelings coming over me right now. Come on, if you can do a kidney transplant, you can do... Question this game a lot. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Hey, Mood, Mattatat, how are you doing, Mattatat? We're about to switch games up. I only did this because the game that I want to stream right now is is downloading. Down. Fucking. Just give me the fucking. You know what? I just kind of want to. You know what? I'm going to. Fuck it. You can have the bad kidney, right? It won't hurt him to have a bad kidney, right? He can have a good kidney and a bad kidney. As long as he has two good. He's going to have two good kidneys right now. And then a bad kidney. I'm deathly afraid that if I put the other kidney in, this surgery is just a toss-up and it's done. It can't be, like, it's done. Dunzo, dunzo. Oh my fucking god! I have witnessed two guys grinding on each other. Oh god. It's not my cup of tea. Why are you finding these streams? How are you finding these streams? And at a certain point, you gotta blame yourself for what you're finding, right? My fucking big fat hand is in the way, and I cannot see what it is that I'm grabbing is the worst part about this. I can see that it, like, moves ever so slightly. Oh my god! Progress! Progress! Oh, fuck you. Fuck this kidney. Is there a way to express my hatred for this kidney? Hold on, let me put it in this glass. And then I'm gonna grab a drill. Hello, baby. Come over here. You get the fuck out of my sight, you stupid pencils and shit. Come here. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. This is what we need here. Some drill on kidney action. Wow, it's not doing anything. It's not. This is... Wow, that is a very... That's disappointing. Okay, whatever. That is not the revenge that I wanted. That is not the revenge I wanted at all. I wanted something way better. And you're joking me, right? I have to grab these. That has to be good. Like, by this game standard, that has to be okay. Alright. What the fuck? What, is your thumb not working or something? I can see him clearly grabbing it and is just not grabbing it. I think this game is a glitch. There might be a glitch in this game where the left side just doesn't work. Does anyone see this? It's clearly just not working. Loved it. I'm trying to purge sights. No, I don't enjoy it. Come on. Just fucking... Yes! Are you? It fucking rolled back down! Oh! Why did that scare me? Oh my god. Okay, this is. I have been traumatized. I have clearly been traumatized. You know what's funny? I got a beat for that one. I don't know why I got a beat for that one. I got to see the first time. I felt the first surgery went swimmingly. I don't think anyone wants to see two dudes making out. Maybe delete the memory. Mood so slow in replying. Slow, bro, bro. I missed it. Oh my god. I missed it. Hold on. Hey, Mood. Dr. Mood. What did I miss? What else did I miss? I missed a bunch of stuff. I think I missed a lot of shit. Yes. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. There's a way. Upper right. Mood scream. Scared by Surgeon Simulator. Dude, like, it just... It just flashed. It is loud. Mood, you okay? Yes, I'm okay. I was very frustrated. That was the most tilted I have felt ever while streaming. Now that I think... No, that's not true. There was one time when I whipped the controller. That was like absolute rage. This was just, I guess, more frustration than anything. Let me check really quickly how fast the download... How far has the download gone? Oh, are you serious? You're joking. Wait a second. Oh my god. Downloads. Allow downloads. There we go. I was right. It just jumped up to 7% because it was downloading very fast. Oh my god. Alright. And now it says 5 minutes. So it would have been done. It would have been done if I didn't have that stupid setting. But I did. So it would have been done by now. Fuck your goddamn skull. Fuck your goddamn skull. This is the easy way. I'm not fucking doing with... Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's dead. Oh, shit. I killed him. That was not my intentions. I think he broke down. There's a link to the other stream. In the reception, press the power button on the remote. Why? What does that do? So look, they gave us a bunch of tools that I guess are cool ways to remove this guy's skull. Oh, that does not... It got his skull off! It got his skull off. That's nice. We got his skull off, but... I don't get how this is causing... Oh, I guess, yeah, internal. We're gonna punch him right in the forehead. It's right there. Hyah! No, that didn't work. Oh! This is actually working. Oh, got him in the eye. No? Oh, wow, I was like... In my focus, I completely let go of the thumb. And he was just holding it with, like, a few fingers. Alright. That's done. That was actually fairly easy. That was, like, the easiest way to stomp the thing. About finding the weird-ass stream. It was one of the few secrets in the game. Now go and do it. Wait, the power button? I know about the VCR... That lets you do the Team Fortress one. How do I? Just a little bit higher? No, it's too high. It's too high. Just a little bit. There we go. No, too high. There we go. It's so much easier to just... To just beat the skull than it is to actually be careful. And then one more. It's not going down. Alright, we're stuck at one now. Because of too much trauma. I bet you caught on quick. I don't think anybody did. I think you gotta work on that one. Cause two dudes making out. Oddly specific. Try making it just a little bit more vague, maybe, next time. But, like, some weirdo is doing weird stuff. And then it would be right. Well, you don't have to be so tame, either. You could be more toxic about it. But two dudes making out, that was oddly specific. Almost as if maybe you had been fantasizing about that all day. How do people control this thing? I want to see a speedrunner play this game. Like, desperately. There is just no way to do this. Like, what's the word? Dexterously? I don't know. There is literally no way. This is the clumsiest motherfucker on the planet. The problem here is I have no idea when can I pull the is it just... Oh, okay. That's it. That's all you gotta do. Alright. Then, once it's out like that... That actually does not look very good. That looks like I'm not gonna be able to get the brain in. I don't know how it popped out. I got lucky. And it just, like, popped out. Question is, do you cut at the base, or do you cut... Give it to me. Give it to me! Yes! It's out. It's out. Now, just for all, you know, just to be safe, I think I'm gonna break off the side bits of skull here, because I don't want this being an issue. Oh my god. Okay, no. That almost kills him. Alright, fuck this. We're done. That's it. We're not... Are we in space? Does this one surgery for some reason take place in space while the others do not? Good enough. It was done. I got a D, but it was done. It is humankind. 20-second brain surgery. Don't forget to like, comment, surgery. Alright. I think the